The latest Tesla Model 3 and Y come with a smart automation that shifts the car into park when your seatbelt is unbuckled. It's actually a great feature. It saves you from having to tap the screen while holding the brake pedal. But for some reason, Tesla didn't include this feature in earlier models, so we went ahead and built it ourselves. If you own a Model 3 or Y built between 2018 and 2024, or you are Model S or X owner, just head to the Commander's tab inside the Sexy app and look for the feature called Park if Unbuckled. Once activated, every time you unbuckle your seatbelt, your car will automatically shift into park, unless it's moving, of course. Now, you might ask, why is this feature useful? Well, there are two main reasons. The first one is for those who love smart optimizations, and skipping the need to press the park button is a small but satisfying time saver for them. The second use case is for those who own multiple Teslas, some with this feature as stock and some without it. Our automation brings consistency for those folks so they do not get annoying reminders that they are still in drive while unbuckled. Give this feature a try and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss our weekly videos.